I think it would be really hard to just engage directly with what we know from the 17th century records and not let any other awareness of what witchcraft and or witch hunting means to us today to influence that. But I think it's the coexistence of the pop cultural witch with the recognition of the humanity of those accused is most important.